All right, this is a great song called I'd Rather Have Jesus, a longtime favorite song of mine.
Today.